the Honourable Honourable Premier, who has repeated to the members of the royal family some of the assistance and the fact, of course, that the service will also will be a provincial function, a provincial funeral service, memorial service. You know, and so I'm sure you met with him, with his with members of his cabinet. I think that is all you may be interested in so far, unless there's anything you think I must clarify.
About moving forward about planned meetings of the family, the Zulu royal family members, once everything is done, are there any planned meetings moving forward in terms of the Zulu royal family members?
In fact, I'm here with other members of the family, and so far we're so preoccupied with receiving the people who have come to mourn and so on. And naturally, I'm going to speak to the senior matriarch of this family, that is the Queen Mother of the late King Cyprian, Queen Mavis Mazung, and other members of the royal family, and actually agree on a time and day on which we can talk. Well, because I am here too.
Another question would be, what will be your call for now to say these side shows that we see happening, they must stop, and then the remains of the Queen should be interred so that people can talk? But for now, it seems that there is too much tension and too much public spats. What will be your call to say that must stop?
Thanks for giving me that. So I arrived here with members of the traditional council, the Mangosuthu Buthelezi clan, this morning, of the IFP, and I learned about the connection between the Buthelezi family in the time of King Shaka, with Ngangalele, and back through our family line up to the time of the prime. And up to the time of my father and my marriage of my mother to my father, arranged by King Solomon. I went through that just to remind me where we come from as the Buthelezi family, you know, with the royal family, because of the ructions that are taking place, which actually have upset all of us, depressed, I may use the word depressed very much. Because these side shows, I think they shame the royal family, that during this time of bereavement, when all of us should be focused on the sadness that has taken place, which is the passing away of our regent, that there should be these side shows by actually members of the royal family. No, but then I clarified my statement. I'm sure you received my statement.
That was it. We did.
You did receive it?
Yes,
yes.
Yes.
So I will not elaborate on it, because I've made it clear about the people that are in the forefront of this. I sympathize with them, because they are people who didn't grow up here in the royal court, and I must understand their actions in that context.
Thanks.
So we come out of that briefing that's taking place in KwaZulu-Natal and go to